Fans, welcome to the 58th Central Michigan University Band Day. Today, the Marching Chips are proud to welcome bands from the following Michigan schools and their directors. Bedford High School, Ryan Cook. Avenue High School, Dan Burnett. Camden Frontier School, Shelby Zeckley. Marlow High School, T. Paul Simmons. Fitzgerald High School, Brian Rowland. Freeland High School, Steve Shaw. Cleveland High School, Ed Falls. Grayland High School, Matthew Fisher. Jackson High School, Joel Shader and Nathan Hyman. Landmark Academy, Mike Yarrows. McVeigh Rural Agricultural School, Heather Wiggins. Manton High School, Tim Fulmer. Meridian High School, Matthew Shepard. Morenzi High School, Jamie DeVall. Napoleon High School, Jason Cunningham. Ogama Heights High School, Ashley Ford. Reading High School, Jeff Zachary. And Schoolcraft High School, Andrea Rooney. Today, the Chippewa Marching Band and their all-star musical guests present timeless hits from The Beatles. With CMU Director of Bands John E. Williamson on the podium, here's the Fab Four's first ever number one hit, I Wanna Hold Your Hand. Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band introduced pop music that appealed to fans of all ages, including tunes from their early days performing at the Cavern in Liverpool. Under the baton of Marching Chips director James Batchelor, the all-star masked band recalls the honky-tonk hit that Paul McCartney wrote when he was only 16. Here's When I'm 64. Thank you. hear Paul McCartney join the ranks of the Kennedy Center honorees in our nation's capital. The mass bands join in that tribute, as the assembled stars did that night with two of Sir Paul's most enduring hits. CMU students and fans join in singing, You'll Know When. But first, here's the title track from the Beatles' last hit album,